expense, urging Son to make the run. Madison, lovely ball through to Kulusevski. Here's Spence! Oh, that's a brilliantly worked goal by Tottenham. Started by Spence, finished by Spence. It's all square. Still no emotion on the part of the manager. The substitutes combine. Coventry 1, Tottenham 1.
Jan outplayed that pass without looking, and now Son's charging forward. Finds Brennan Johnson. Still Johnson. Yes! Brilliant goal, Brennan Johnson. Two in two games. And with a swagger, he thumps it into the Brentford net. Super strike, and Spurs from 1-0 down are all smiles, leading by 2-1. Given away. Basuma, tremendous challenge, and Romero pounces upon it to slip in Hermanson. Madison up with him. James Madison in to score and decide the game, surely. James Madison for the win. His first goal of the season.
To be involved, and Tottenham are a competitive team in this league. Rasso again, still Haley Rasso, goes around via, oh, and she squeezed it in for her first Tottenham goal on her debut. New signing Haley Rasso finds the target. Well, she's probably touched the ball more than anybody else in this first half so far, and she's made that one count. Neville. 3 minutes plus stoppage time. All nicely laid off. Artanen. Oh, yes! Well, she's had one shot at goal, which was kept out by Yanez, but there was no chance that time for the American goalkeeper to keep that one out.
There's Van de Ven, brilliant reading of the play. Van de Ven knew where he was going. And now he's going. Brilliant! To set up Brennan Johnson! Mickey Van de Ven with another brilliant solo effort assist! And Johnson now makes it 4 in 4 games! What a goal at the home of Manchester United! Johnson's flying, but Mickey Van de Ven is the man to thank for that one. Solanke forward. Oh, United in trouble here. Brennan Johnson. De Ligt trying to get back. Timo Werner at the back post. Kulusevski! A brilliantly improvised finish. And just like the first half, Spurs strike swiftly in the second. Is this an away end day to remember? It might be. 2-0 against the 10 men. Dejan Kulusevski gets the goal he deserves.
Against Palace, no room for a shot here. They're having to be patient, but they don't have much time. Bartrup, it's not going to be kept in. Oh, it is. Nildens kept it in. Oh! And Bethany England, who else? But the captain strikes at the death. Tottenham may well have got themselves a point after all. So often, the match saver, the match winner.